Entertainment Sound Productions, or ASP Youth Choir, is the brainchild of singer Ella Empress Island Nurse and is named after the recording studio of which she's a founder. The former music teacher got the idea last year to merge a passion for teaching children with a recent endeavor creating the youth choir. The choir first started in early 2021 on a small scale, mainly comprising of children from the Bize area, but has since grown to include children from other communities.
We really started the program to engage people in the community. Children, there are lots of children in the community. You know, they pass up and down daily, and sometimes they used to, we haven't, before we officially opened, they would pass and look in and, you know, show interest. And I always had the choir as my idea to engage the youth as one of our projects. And I asked if I start a choir, would you be interested? And I got some positives and eventually did an official letter and got to exchange phone numbers for parents, to consult with the parents. And I'm so glad and thankful that they have, you know, put their trust in the idea and the program.
The after-school project has secured funding from the French Embassy, allowing it to expand to include additional students and to facilitate public performances.
I think children have those sweet voices for a good reason, and it's to sing with the voice, to share with the world, you know, messages of truth as well. That's what I would like to encourage with music generally, especially here in St. Lucia, to encourage the youth, you know, to avoid going into the negative means, you know, of living, just the negative way of life. And we have been plagued, especially recently, with a lot of violence. It's very hurtful, it's sad. And one of the things I teach the few children who have started with the choir is that we're going to make a change with our voices and with the songs we sing.
Registration for the ESP Youth Choir is free and is open to children between 5 and 14 years. The classes are 2 days a week for 1 hour from 4 p.m. For the DBS News World, I am Zaid Romulus.